too much blood!
Shut up!
I'm not gonna make it, man. I'm fucking dying!
We're almost there.
Please, man. Do me a favor.
What is it?
Tell my mom that I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Mom.
You can tell her yourself. You're gonna make it.
It doesn't hurt, Mom. It doesn't hurt me more.
No!
Pump up the jams, yo!
Ladies and gentlemen, the party has just begun.
Whoa, me like it. What do you say we lose the pants and make this dance a little more horizontal?
How about I vomit in your face?
Hey, will you two knock it off? The new campers are supposed to be here any minute.
Oh, great. Can't wait to see this year's batch of lardos.
It's so gross. When they sweat, the whole freaking camp smells like mayonnaise.
Yeah, it's like chipotle mayonnaise.
It's like chipotle mayonnaise with just a hint of cilantro.
Shh, here they come.
All right, line up, Lardo. I mean, campers. Now, there is one reason, and one reason only, the three of you are here. Do you know what that reason is, you maggot?
Sir? Yes, sir?
Well, spit it out.
Sir, it's because we suffer from compulsive overeating, also sometimes called food addiction. It's characterized by an obsessive-compulsive relationship to food, which usually leads to weight gain and obesity, sir.
The reason is because the three of you are too goddamn fat to fit on a Tokyo sidewalk, much less stomp it into the ground. Get me?
Sir, yes, sir.
What's your name, fat ass?
Sir, it's Stuart, sir.
From now on, your name is Tubby McGuire. Do you like that name?
Sir, yes, sir.
What's your excuse?
I'm not supposed to be here. I want to go home.
What about you? Are you supposed to be here?
Yes, sir. I would very much like to lose weight, sir, so that I may stomp Tokyo for all its atomic arrogance with grace and flexibility.
Well, you might just get your chance.
Move them out.
All right, let's go, Cream Puff.
Let's do some exercise.
Watch those thighs. They're rubbing together and they're making me hot.
So, Matthew? Are they true?
Are what true?
The stories?
What stories?
The ones about the murders that happened here 2 years ago.
What? And then the ones about the other murders that happened on the anniversary of the original murders.
Hey, isn't today the anniversary of the original murders?
If I'm not mistaken, it's actually the anniversary of the copycat murders that happened last year.
Copycat murders?
He's right. They happened at Camp Crystal Ridge, not far from here. I've heard that story.
Right. The father of a kid who died there returned to seek revenge on kids who teased his son and the counselors who let him drown.
I thought he was a copycat.
He was!
That's also exactly what happened at the original murders. He copied it to a T.
Do you think he'd come back? Or worse, come here to Camp Kaiju?
I certainly hope not.
Hey, I know a great story. You want to hear it?
Yeah.
Yeah!
There was once these three fat dorks who talked about phony baloney murder stories all night long and then bored the shit out of me and I left.
And all three of those dorks never got laid, ever. The end.
Oh.
Hey, Mark. Did you know we were all going to be murdered by a serial copycat slasher type of guy?
Yes.
We gotta hide.
Where?
We gotta stay calm.
Come out wherever you are.
Please, don't hurt me.
Don't worry. It'll only hurt for a second.
Oh, ah, that was my candy.
Why are you doing this?
I'm tired of all you fat kaiju bastards thinking you can just destroy any city you want. Someone has to stop you.
You won't get away with this.
Oh yes, I will. Everyone will just assume that it was another copycat murdering spree, since it's the anniversary of the copycat murder that happened last year.
Clever.
By the time anyone figures out that it had nothing to do with the copycat murders, I'll be long gone.
No, you won't.
Do it now! Tokyo hits it!
Super Cyber Kentai Ichiban!
Damn you, kaiju bastard.
Doctor says you're gonna make it. You'll be fine.
I don't know what to say, man. Thank you.
You go to sleep now. You need your rest. What's that?
Oh, man, I forgot. It's the 4th of July. Those are fireworks.
Do you like fireworks?
Hells yeah, they rule.
Good, because I've got a special one just for you.
Whoa, that's a big one. I actually think this might be kind of dangerous.
Who's a fat ass now?